calls from Seattle and tells me about a party where people were half naked and more than half drugged. Another woman calls from Chicago and tells me about a party and how happy it is to stumble near dawn towards public transit. A man in Manhattan calls and tells me he's engaged with the weather. Or that's what I think he said. Not one conversation changed my heart rate. Alexander Graham Bell didn't invent anything to suspend disbelief. So I am left wondering about the relationship between technology and delusions. The telephone's so old, I know some of my dead relatives were among the first to misuse it. One great-grandmother on each side of the continent sat up nights, racked and weeping. I thought your house was on fire. I thought your house was on fire. I thought your house was on fire. Night after night. As if the lines that led to the houses of their sons and daughters took root in the imagination and sprouted wild until fear and the need to refute it became institutionalized. Nor have I been immune. We all need validation sometimes, and this leaves me skeptical. Nonetheless, my teeth get on the little red bandwagon of my tongue, and I pull the requisite uh-huhs and wows out of my mouth, then hang up, yearning only for the life I don't retell, wondering if I was believed, figuring it doesn't really matter. As a species, we adapt quickly. So if I don't tell someone something sounds like fun over the phone, wondering if they can always get on the internet and find someone who don't tell about something sounds like fun over the phone, and then they can always get on the internet and still don't tell someone something sounds like fun over the phone, and then they can always get on the internet and still don't tell someone something sounds like fun. We all need validation sometimes. This leaves me skeptical. Nonetheless, my teeth get on the little red bandwagon of my tongue, and I pull the requisite aha and wows out of my mouth, then hang up, yearning only for the life I don't retell, wondering if I was believed, figuring it doesn't really matter. As a species, we adapt quickly, so if I don't tell someone something sounds like fun over the phone, they can always get on the internet and find someone who will. Someone tells me about a party and how happy it is to stumble near dawn to